Welcome to a new episode of Chicken's Tabletop Crafting. This is the second part of the Iceland trip by my friends, Tobias and Evelyn from Ancient Tracks and Team Vorfelkrig. Today, I'm showing you a few impressions of her visit to Grafarkirkja, the oldest peat church in Iceland. This great building will be my inspiration for today's terrain piece. So let's get crafting. As usual, I use MDF cabinet back wall as base. While the primer dries, Tobias and Evelyn introduce themselves a little more.
We are Tobias and Evelyn. Some of you know us as Team Vorfelkrig. Since 2008, we have been sharing a passion for wargaming, which includes every aspect: painting, building, background research, and gaming. We prefer historical settings, but also play fictional ones. Since we travel the world together and are interested in history, we like to combine our interests on the road and, for example, bring a Viking miniature to the reconstructed longhouse of Erik the Red in Iceland.
You can see white flowers in the two original photos. Of course, I'll put them there too. I still had these ready-made woodland trees. I'll pimp them up a bit.